I thought I got one done there. I didn't. What's it looking like?
You're that bad on Twitch, even Nightbot wouldn't watch your stream. No, Nightbot is always in your stream, constantly. Yeah. And he's that bad at streaming, he wouldn't even get Nightbot in his stream.
Okay. Okay, mister, I have 5 subscribers.
I don't have any subscribers because I don't do YouTube.
Okay.
How about that? Get your stream to monetize now? Oh no, YouTube don't even watch it.
Yeah.
They don't even watch his videos, so how's he gonna get 2 strikes? What?
Okay. Well, that's just ruined my childhood. By yours.
It's getting developed into a what?
An alien. Ready to take over the earth.
Yeah, I know, I've seen the video, Lyle. Lyle, we don't want to hear this right now.
Lyle's brain actually is down there, you know.
Is your mom in bed, Lyle? Lyle, is your mom in bed? What, so she just wakes up to you talking about sperm?
Hello?
What are you gonna be thinking? What are you gonna be thinking that you're doing?
You just need to lay on.
Imagine!
What? Oh. I'm playing
with these. My mom tried to do it to us like a couple of years ago and I went, Mom, I already know. And I just avoided that situation. Yeah, neither did my dad. I tell my mom more stuff than my dad.
Why?
What?
Hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You know life's great when you've got Julian up front.
No one laughed.
Wasn't supposed to be funny. Had a good game.
You got an assist.
Yeah, but Wilson. I know. Julian actually had a better game than Wilson. No, Julian had a better game than Wilson to be fair today. See what I mean though? These like 74 rated, like. Lyle, we should buy some Silver Team of the Weeks. This guy's got Nick Pope, Lucas Moura, Rodri. Gomez. Pope, how's he got all them in?
And a warm welcome from one of the silvers on his bench.
Yeah, no, you can't really have 3 silvers in your whole entire team.
Exactly, he has 3 silvers on his bench. That pulls the team down low.
And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks.
And he's in.
I might get mine.
Takes the shot. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Options in the centre. Rodrigo.
Actually, he's calm already. He's calm already. No, he's centre mid. He's centre mid.
He's not. He's calm, mate.
Well, Derek, it's simple. We
see, I'm telling
the
you,
goal of the
all
game,
the frozen card things, all of them are based on players who have now changed their positions.
Who should I get for 18?
Oh, that one assist. Oh, that's an assist.
Who should I get for 18?
Imagine packing Alisson on. Imagine packing Messi on screen.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you, you don't need a ball, you can just
Argentinian, right wing,
like
Barcelona, Messi.
Rangers restarting the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps.
Yes.
Can they come up with a response?
Yeah, okay.
Promising
leave
competition
tomorrow,
for Rangers.
Let's just
square the game.
So the one.
Ball is loose.
My parents hate me now.
Has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds
beforehand,
he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
And he read it superbly. Defended well. Well, they no longer have the ball. Well, foul play, says the referee.
Word, so I only need beep.
Cleesh. And taken away.
I only need
space to exploit, maybe. Chances on.
No.
It's opened up for him.
No.
Go, Linden, just go.
The
go, Linden. I'm probably going to get the assist on. The assist on the goal, but.
New
he's got finesse goals.
Go, Linden, go, Linden.
He's talking like a steal of £40 million. Do you know when he scored a goal against Crystal Palace? Do you know when he scored a goal against Crystal Palace and got an assist? Everyone was saying looking like
so
a steal of £40 million.
Should be scoring 5 goals against Crystal Palace, I see them.
I mean, how many did Arsenal score?
Like 2.
Alan, it's a perfect challenge.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, right, when Maximum Fraser are back fit, right, in Arsenal, versus Arsenal will be quite a good game, because of the Arsenal.
Well, he might smile.
Maximum might be going Arsenal,
no
anyway.
In
what?
Yeah,
so
look at the transfer rumours.
Because Mike
Ashley won't raise his wage. Raise his wage.
I don't mind getting rid of Maximum, you know. Because it'll be for like 80 mil. It'll be for a lot of mil. It'll be for
18.
A lot of mil. No, more than 18. It'll be like 18.
Yes,
he's
18.
Got a contract. His release clause is 120 million.
Mateusz Klich.
Yeah,
he's worth it, he's worth
just
it, he's worth it.
No, 120.
Yeah, 60 mil. If I was a club like Barcelona, I'd pay 60 mil for Maximum.
I don't think I would.
You don't realise, yeah. You're an Arsenal fan, so you don't see the good parts about him.
No, but you haven't seen enough out of him yet.
We've seen a full season.
Well, nicely cut out.
He's got a goal. Wilson's so... I didn't realise how short Wilson was. But I didn't realise how fast Wilson was.
You haven't seen enough of him yet. You want to see, like, 3 seasons before you buy a player.
One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is...
They'll buy him next season, I reckon.
Look at what happened with Timo Werner.
Which is really good. He's, like... Because he's a really good talent. He's like,
Tom Kearney.
Because would you want to play properly if the manager, if the guy's not gonna give you your proper wages?
And the counter attack is
he is giving you proper. We are giving him proper wages.
No,
about?
But he's demanding for more wages, and you're not giving him it. So,
is he demanding for more wages?
Yeah.
Is he? Well, why we're not giving him it? Take our star man.
Because Mike Ashley refused.
Yeah, Mike Ashley, I don't like Mike Ashley. Nah. But Bradley is right, you've got to see more about players before you just go assuming.
The corner played into the box.
Strikeout we've had in a long time since Alan Shearer, arguably. Arguably since Alan Shearer.
Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
Do you know that Perez who plays for Leicester now? He's really good.
I've got Ben off. That was good.
Bernard. Klee. He's got the right idea with that pass. Could it be?
Yeah, but do you know Perez now? How he plays for Leicester now? He got a team. No, but he got a team of the season last year.
Well, sloppy in possession.
Yeah,
excellent
he got a team
use of the
season.
Ball as they make their way forward. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
93. Right winger.
Mateusz
Klich. Right winger, Perez.
Might be on for them. Alert defending.
It wasn't. I promise you it wasn't. Minutes. No, I promise you it wasn't.
And he did well to cut it out. Rodrigo. And in with a real chance. Oh, what an opportunity.
Hold on.
Squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he squandered it big time. The visitors are struggling with possession, really.
No, listen.
Must score. An opportunity to increase their advantage squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Gabriel Jesus. And he takes it away. Oh, he's through here. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And we will have just one additional minute. Joel Linton. And slipped through beautifully.
Calvin Lewin's good at a lot of things.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Oh my God,
well, Calvin Lewin is good at passing. Team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Calvin Lewin, you madness.
Calvin. Well, we weren't treated to. It's Calvert.
It's not Calvert. It's Calvin. It's Calvin Lewin.
There it is.
Calvin Lewin.
It's not Calvin Lewin.
Back in business, the second half underway. A narrow lead for Rangers here.
It's Timo.
You were calling them that a second ago, Lyle.
Timo.
The attack fizzled out.
No, it's Timo.
Not sufficiently.
I call him Timo because he's
playing
well.
It's Timo.
It's Timo.
Oh my God.
It's Timo.
Yeah.
But people call him Timo.
To the opposition.
Timo.
Lucas Moura.
His name's Timo. Timo Werner.
Surely.
That's how it's pronounced.
The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, maybe scope for Rangers to add
it's
to the
Timo
lead.
It's Timo Werner.
You're definitely getting the modern day.
Is it going to be?
Oh,
goes.
Bet they do.
Delighted to be two in front.
Timo
things look good for them now.
It's not winning.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
You're going to win this game.
Bernard.
he didn't even hear what he
it
said.
It has to be. He can't hold on to it. On a time for composure on the ball. Now can they counter clinically. Excellent ball over the top. And Gabriel Jesus confident with the ball that is a real opening now. Oh, he did superbly well to
there
get back there and thwart him.
What?
Excellent vision. Is it going to be?
He is the biggest supporter you've had.
Chiahani.
Chimia. I get those goosebumps every time.
I dare you to say something really offensive.
Don't mention his sister.
Tomiyasu.
Don't mention his parents. I just don't say anything offensive. That'll be a good
idea. Say something really offensive. Ow.
Don't.
Lucas.
Oh, that's so offensive. No.
Offensive, like to the whole YouTube community.
Okay, now your channel will be taken now. Making headlines in the newspaper. White boy. White boy says it.
There to take it away. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
No, it's not. You must be special to think that.
Take it away. He won the ball. Rodrigo, he's in with a chance.
Somebody in Neymar.
That wasn't a goal.
You're a wild Neymar.
A golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again.
Just call him Calvert.
Just gone and fluffed his lines.
I'm joking.
Oh, he's through here.
What the? Demonetization. Where are you now? Monetization. Lyle's asking, what is that?
As we can see here, it's great play. They force the mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
No, you shouldn't.
Well, it could be on for
where
a
are you laying
at?
Come on!
And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
I don't care about the win, I just want the assist.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all? Decent progress with the ball that is chances on.
40 days.
Got it.
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hands.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I spit the ball?
He
did a brilliant job then.
Do you know the contest is in? Phenomenal goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hands. Kind of soft, though. Jesus.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And taking it away.
Why is it every time my image is too good? I just don't laugh.
Because, bumba clara baddies.
And Rangers could threat it from this wide position. And he's made headway.
Kind of sus, though. Yeah, I'm getting wrecked this game, but I'm getting
it.
Play
it on goal.
The assisting goals are easy.
About the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And he did well to cut it out.
Oh my God, Julian is actually out for the pulling.
No let up in the passing department.
Dom, your mic though. Your mouth saying something, but your headset saying something differently.
Wait, what? I mean, Lyle, what's going on with your mic?
Exactly. Okay,
why does it sound squeaking?
You're better off using a Seb mic. Sounds like it's. Why is it so squeaky? Whoa.
What did he yell at? Matty.
Yeah, I heard a bang noise.
Yeah, I just heard.
And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Rodrigo! Giving the ball away one moment, and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek?
I actually like this guy. He's beat us, right? But he's letting us get my objectives done by scoring goals and that. I like this guy. This guy's nice.
Untidy in possession.
No, like, he's winning 9-3, so he's just decided just to do all this.
And that was a very fine read. Inside the final 5 minutes now. They've lost it.
Good God, nigga, me too. That's what they were hoping for.
No, that was... What the...
A fine reading of the situation.
I feel confused. That was a wet one. That's what she said.
Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And deciding to go short with this one. Alan!
I shouldn't have this volume too loud.
I got a goal from outside the box with the other Everton player, Alan.
Aha, my E.
Alright, what's the ref?
E.
Yeah, like my goals are not, yeah. But it's, he won 9.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for.
I support people like that. Like, I actually really like people who actually are nice and...
Like, he could hammer his objectives and still try and get goals and assists and wins and all that. But he's helping instead, which I appreciate, my guy.
Appreciate it. Winning's going to be hard, though, because now everyone... Oh, my God. Imagine being that much of an idiot to getting, like, the Coleman and then going back into the objectives. Imagine getting the Coleman and going back into the objectives. Why has none of this worked? Lyle. You play on Mercurial Masterpiece. And you just send me some rage god. Yeah.
Lyle, are you playing on Mac?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Wait, you need 8, don't you? Oh my god, I've had 7 the whole time.
Are you playing with the Premier League squad on Mac? No. No, Kenji probably thinks he's talking to you. I mean, you're talking. Kenji probably thought that you were talking to him.
Right, now I've got 8 players in. I've got Maximin on, by the way, now. Someone who's balling.
Still sees 2 viewers. I commented that.
My god. Oh my god, Ken, my god. Now, do you have the patience to play for 2 hours first?
No, don't play 2 hours.
How are you gonna listen?
Shut up, Lyle. Can you not just do tomorrow?
No, he could, that'd be a reasonable option, but Lyle's not a reasonable beat. Okay. That was nice. Forever I'll be here with mum. Dream of the songs, forever the song so
what the striker up front. The two strikers up front have got pace, Emily.
I didn't really get to have a proper look at the objectives, but I think I need that.
Why is your stream lagging?
Oh, I got a goal outside the box and everything. Yeah, I'd have like one or two objectives done already.
Oh, my Wi-Fi's being arsehole.
Can this kid pick his kit? This kid's not even going to pick his kit, is he? Is that they like that for you?
No.
I was ready. I readied up before him.
Lyle's controller's dead. He can't even tackle you.
Maximin's got 5-star skills and 4-star because I'm just going to make him juggle the ball past that room.
I don't really care. Sorry.
How has this guy got Alan, Rodri, Martial, and Lucas Moura?
How's this guy got play my div rivals? Exactly.
Well,
you have 2 hours left of this. God knows how long my name is.
Listen, right, Lyle's maths isn't 100% correct. He probably has more than 2 hours.
This ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This ought to be a fantastic watch for me.
Why don't you just spread them 2 hours out? Like, half an hour.
Do we really look like we have socialized? We don't need to sleep.
He's in behind.
Furthest we move is to the fridge for a Red Bull. Actually, I think.
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm going to do.
Exactly.
That's what I'm going to do, actually, is I'm going to go faster this game.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
I'm going to go. No, not really, mate. Why are you?
This is how it
no,
looks
if anything,
side.
You're the mental this one, Lyle, staying on trying to do Alan this.
Exactly, that's what I'm on about, like, if anything, Lyle.
Is Anthony Martial.
Imagine having a social life. You're a Nicky if you have a social life.
And attempting the true ball.
Oh, I've been on this for nearly 12 hours.
Get in contact. No, if you have wear contact.
Anthony
this, yeah.
Joshua won. Yeah.
Yo.
General.
Who did I eat Joshua fight?
Gabriel Jesus.
Kubrat Pulev.
Who the?
And running it back.
Who's that?
Some Russian guy.
He's in with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. That is goalkeeping of the highest order.
Just what I want to hear at 12 o'clock at night. Moonlight. That's exactly what I want to hear at 12 o'clock at night. What about you guys? You want to hear a song that's about 7 years old?
Me too. And for that chance to level the game. Sustained pressure.
Nothing would fill me with more happiness than hurting my insides more than they already are. Nothing at all.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Rodrigo.
This man dem like Alando. I'm just not going to score this game. The game that Martial, I finally got 8 players.
He's made headway.
This kid's so sad. Derek.
Oh, football finesse.
How's this guy got Martial, Lucas Moura, Alan? This is so cool.
Well, here's the replay. And what do you say about this, Derek? The little man would have been proud of this bit of skill. The Maradona. It's a lovely finish as well.
How has Saka not had any rain upgrades, by the way?
Tyson Fury versus Anthony Joshua. Don't know, but that's what I want.
Tyson Fury.
Poor pass.
Yeah. Tyson Fury.
Ayala. The attack was promising. Not a great pass.
Oh, God.
Shut up, please. Shitty ass.
Decent save there.
That's what he said, and then it should be 2-0.
That's exactly what it sounded like, I'm not gonna lie.
Beep.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that.
Here, Trella must be having some battle wounds.
And he gets up well, and it's just wide. Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just.
I killed a rock. His name was.
They're all over the place.
What was his name
again? Can they make him pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Andrew Stones. I hospitalised a brick. I'm some, you know, make medicine sick. Haven't said that all day. I'm pretty proud of myself for not saying that all day.
You have.
Bukayo Saka.
Yeah.
Really, I've actually said that. I've said it more often than I do. The keeper's eyes and the ball. Yeah. Outstretched gloves. Stones.
Great goalkeeping. Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. It didn't happen for them.
I know I said it a bunch of football when we were warming up. I walked past everyone and went,
and there's
cool,
the feed what? Into the box.
Then I went up to.
What a lovely strike!
I went up to Max and said, kill the rock. I went up to Adam. His name was Andrew Stones. I go up to Ethan.
Blistering first half.
After the
last
brick, I go up to Zach. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
And go up to Squarehead.
Oi. Mate, you look like you got a blonde pube on your head. Shut up.
Oh, that doesn't make sense. But that doesn't make sense. Going.
It makes all the sense. Actually, obviously, the points.
Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession.
You've got a blonde pube on
your way. Well, I, for one, was waiting for the net to ball, but it wasn't to be.
But that doesn't make sense, because you tell you don't even know what a pube is yet.
Everyone knows what a pube is.
You don't.
Possession changing hands.
Are you from Minecraft? Because you're a box head.
I just want a box like a fist, bro. Don't you try me like that.
Rodrigo.
What, you just going to do pulls inside your head?
I get most girls inside my head.
No, that doesn't make sense either.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
No.
You just don't have any comedy gold.
Sissoko. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Rodrigo. Just
yo, this keeper!
Concentration
he's
to the
cool.
Maximum, and he did.
COVID 23.
Probably.
And he takes on the shots.
Probably has
good
COVID
defending 50. To prevent the chance.
The highest lockdown.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know.
How have you got to open up the defense? You've got Thibaut Werner, meanwhile I've got Joe Linton. Not
well,
that much of a
dream
difference.
Dream of 1v1s as players, he's had one and he's squandered it big time.
I'm going to get him.
1 minute added on at the end.
That's not how physics works, because you have better players, but still. The rest of your team's bad, isn't it? Like, I've got Gabriel.
So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match.
I've got Alan, Maximin, Rodrigo.
AJ knocked him out.
And AJ knocked him out.
Pulev.
Oh, yeah.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
I didn't know they were still fighting, though.
You don't know anyone's fighting.
Alexander Nubel.
You know the ring is like the similar shape to your head.
You know, your dad's similar shape to my head.
Muster a real
no,
threat.
That doesn't make sense either.
Like, it's not supposed to.
Sustained pressure on the ball now.
That just doesn't make sense.
Everything makes sense, Bradley.
You know your dad is the same size as my head.
Rodrigo.
My dad's 5'11", so your head's massive then. So you've got a massive box head.
Because I've got knowledge.
You've got a massive box head.
In the way of that cross.
Last time I checked, range went square.
And now the delivery. Oh, you can see he was feeling the pressure. But
I got knowledge,
anyway.
Strength,
I'm
and
technique.
Not
laughing at you.
The chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
You. That's a little bit greedy, that.
Rodrigo.
Get roasted, toasted, packaged, and posted.
Can he take advantage? Thwarted by the post.
If an Arsenal player scores against me, I swear down, I'll throw my controller out the window. If I can see to an Arsenal
really
player, I swear down, I'll throw my controller out the window.
Rodrigo.
Imagine conceding to an Arsenal player.
Textbook defending
inside the box. They're in worse form than West
You've
form.
Said that three times.
No, but they're in worse
Alan?
Form. No, Aubameyang's doing rubbish at the moment.
Rodrigo. Now can
well,
they counter
the
clinically?
Clinically. What, to carry them again?
Putting his body on the line.
Not everyone can carry everyone. Except for Thierry Henry. But he had a lot of
Rodrigo.
Players, so he carried the team.
That's a routine take.
He's not the best striker in English football. He used to be on the left as
Genghis
well.
Genghis Under. Gabriel Jesus.
Wait, were Kenny Dalglish and us and Thierry Henry different time?
No.
As a go. How
I don't actually know
if Dalglish
has to play left back.
Well, he's died forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong
no,
hand
I know,
on
I think that's just the position
save.
That he just put him in. Because I don't
couldn't
think
get the header on the target, but you've got
since
to give
when
credit to the
Saul
so Campbell played for them as well. We had Robert Pires, Saul so Campbell.
If you tell me right now, Lyle,
Dennis
when, at what point in Maldini's career he had 88 pace, then fair play.
Asking a lot to score
he'll be
from
the
there.
Fifth, one of the fastest
ball.
Centre-backs of all time.
Poor pass. Rodrigo.
No, but
is
even
it going
then,
to be?
81 pace for a centre-back.
And
deliver
towards the back post.
Joe Gomez isn't actually that quick.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the
isn't
quality
Joe
of
Joe Gomez not even that quick in real life?
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Chance to do damage.
I'm getting hammered on here. It's 5-0.
Martial outthought by his opponent. Counter-attacking very much an option.
No man, why is this team?
Well, so many
Tomori
possibilities, but it didn't happen
Rodriguez.
For them.
Rodrigo, sorry.
Anthony Martial.
How is that foul?
As a result,
no,
a
you
free
can't
kick
even call that a foul, man.
That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy.
And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball.
Oh, my God, man. Why can I get out of my box, man?
Martial.
Why is Martial so OP?
No problems for the keeper.
There's so much stuff this game has to fix this. Honestly, I've been sat here for the next
Gabriel
7 hours
Jesus.
And listening. Every single thing that EA has to fix.
Chances on. Rodrigo!
Vote.
And collection tidily.
Down.
He had
just
plenty to think about.
Really. How many goals do you need to score? 15.
Sissoko.
It's 2-1 match, by the way.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
No, 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 no. You have to score two or more each match.
Sam Maximan.
No, you do. Check it.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Oh. I'm fuming, though, because I'm not even going to score one this game.
The outcome is a goal kick here.
Come on, man, get it, get it, get it. Oh, my God, my team has no rhythm.
Struggling to keep the ball. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Hey, you never would you? You wouldn't in real life, but not
this
in
this might be ideal for the counter.
Not He's like waiting for the press the ball. He's standing still until I press the ball.
Textbook defending inside the box. Sam Axima.
Come on, Lucas Moura. I think you're catching me, mate. In your dreams, mate.
Rodrigo.
Not gonna lie, Lucas Moura was crap for me.
Now the task is to remain focused.
Oh, Max. It's a pen. That's not a pen, I'm not gonna lie. That was not a pen.
Well, that
he
could
didn't
be
touch
his final review, Gabby. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
So I like that, Derek. Good
referee. I need to score this. To score
nice
goal.
And strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Oh, I need this to go top in. Is my play actually
and
put? Oh, he has.
Converted.
Gabriel Jesus. 5-1 now. 5-1 now. Gabriel Jesus, I just need to score one more goal.
Goals. 5-1 it is.
Yeah, no, but the 7 doesn't mind. I'll do the 7. There you go. I might have to do like the Adams card here. That. Do you know those 84s, but they've got like 90 pace in that.
Sissoko. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Rodrigo. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
You've got Shelby.
Rodrigo.
For a laugh, or did you just jest?
Fukayo Saka. And Rodrigo has it.
1K for him.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the...
I am, but like...
And attempting the through ball. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Martial. Finish.
Adam's asking if I want one of the pump traps tomorrow. So if I've scored one goal, will that go down or not? I need to stop putting some of those. Or in 15 separate matches and put friendlies. Okay, that's easy. Score 4 outside the box, that's a bit hard. Win. And then assist 10 goals. When it says assist 10 goals and foot friendlies, masterpiece with at least 8 Premier League players in your starting squad, does that mean that the assist has to be from a Premier League player? Good if not, then. Oh my god, wait. Icon's officer out, by the way. Do you know that, do you? Yeah. And why are you not doing them? I'm doing icon swaps after I do this one. Yeah, I did them on FIFA 20 icon swaps. You have no idea how good they are. Because you put them inside like the icon SBCs. And like, yeah, icons. Pretty self-explanatory, isn't it? Oh my god, I got a Alan's on 10 chem. That's godly. We haven't. So just good job, put him in your squad. He'll work. French, yeah, he'll work. No, like, put him on the bench for your starting squad.
Put him in an SBC.
But like, no. Ooh. No, 84. For how good 84s are in SBCs, he's too good. Put him on the bench. Where's he from? Where's Ben Yedder from? France, yeah. I'm trying to search for an opponent, but it's not going on. I'm searching. Boys, I tried to search for an opponent and no one's coming up. I think the server's might crash. Yeah, you think the server's might crash? I've just tried like for like about 5 minutes there and it.
The servers are crashed.
Yeah, right. I'm going off for tonight. Yeah, that'll be your last game probably. Right, I'm going off for tonight. See you tomorrow.
In the morning I'll be doing my ejectors. Right. Yeah, right, bye.